Do you really mean to say that nice family surroundings and advantages could make no difference at all?
Yes. It's as if these children were born blind, permanently, and you just couldn't expect to teach them to see.
Well, would you notice any brutish expressions on their faces?
Sometimes. But more often, they present a more convincing picture of virtue than normal folk.
But that's horrible.
It's just that they are bad seeds. Plain bad from the beginning. And nothing can change them.